latest record is called Summer Madness. And Summer Madness pays tribute to a very special time in contemporary instrumental music. And I'm talking about the summer of 1974. Now, in 1974, I was doing two things. I was 14 years old, I was hanging out in my neighborhood, and I was learning to play the saxophone. And this song was all over the radio. What I didn't realize was that was such an important time for instrumental music, because back in 1974, you could hear instrumental music on pop radio. I'm talking about top 40 radio, and I'm talking about artists like Ronnie Laws, Grover Washington, Herb Alpert, Bob James, Gato Barbieri, and even Kool The Gang was getting the act. And every time I hear this melody, it takes me back, not to a time, but to a feeling. You know what I'm talking about? Something comes on the radio, and you're taken back to that feeling.